ultimate goal is to be famous,
then you're going to do a lot to get there, like sign your name in blood in a contract with the devil.
I kind of sang about what was going on in my life at 15, and that's how I got introduced to the music industry. I swear I wanted to be like the Amy Grant of music.
Yeah.
But it didn't work out, and so I sold my soul to the devil.
Well, needless to say, sold my soul.
It's a dance with the devil. I'm the cure for your wrestle. It's a dance with the devil.
I'm trapped. If I could go back, I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil. I'll never get it back.
Do you record while the bus is moving?